gets like really sandy, then it gets like hard, and then it gets back to really, really sandy again. It's like this weird dirt.
Cool that is. See, it's like a giant like quarry. Oh, bug's biting me.
I saw that.
I wonder what the hell they do here. What? I wonder what they do here. Like, they got like the boat over there. This is a quarry, right? What? The red thing in the water? Right?
Something in the water.
Yeah, I wonder what they do here. This is so cool. I wonder how far it goes over there. I wonder if this is even still in use, like whatever it is. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's so cool. It is so cool out here. It's gotta be for like mining or something. All the mining stuff's out there. Yeah, this is so cool. Yeah, I think they mine or something. Maybe there's like something under the water. I don't know.
Butterflies.
deep?
No, I don't think it's that bad now.
So high up. Someone tried burning a pallet here, that's good. Look.
Chris and his Cherokee went down here. Like if you take the walk.
Chris?
Yeah, it's this kid, whatever, friend of his friend. He was out here, and his Cherokee was like a 5-inch lift.
Yeah.
And he came down this way, and let me tell you, when he hit this turn, coming down this way, his car, his Jeep was so close to flipping over, it wasn't even funny.
Oh my
came
god.
Came down and just, whew.
I don't know how people actually climb this. I know, I can barely walk this. Like, look how rutted out that is. I can't even get down there to, like, go see it. Look at that, oh my god. Your Jeep looks...
Oil and vinegar for myself.
It's in the bag. Your Jeep looks so good. Just like chilling here on the hill. I love how someone put the American flag up there. You see the American flag? I just can't believe how high up we are. You can't really go that way either. Oh, there we go. This place is disgusting.
It used to have like cool blue water or whatever, and now it looks gross.
This used to be blue water?
Yeah, it used to be like sparkle water.
Yeah, this place is nasty. Just like straight swamp. Yeah, ugh. I mean, I can kind of see like blue in it, but like, it's not really blue anymore. Babe, look how intense those hills are from here. Look at them.
I know.
Like, who would go down that? Are people nuts or what? How far does this go down? Yeah, we can go look at the other one. Yeah, this is like, it's like a swamp, like.